not in the mood for some bullshit.
Read 'em and weep, cabron.
Oh,
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
Want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were gonna make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on? This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
Hey, Carl! There's two cars on the list, Ese. And they're in the showroom across town. Let's go get them.
Always admired your direct approach, hombre.
Okay, let's go get those wheels.
like this place, you know?
Where?
San Fierro, man. My home will always be the Barrios and El Corona.
I like Memphis, Rex. Come on, damn it.
But this city, it has something gentle about it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Kendall seems to like it too, you know?
Oh yeah, she's really getting her head into this business thing.
That's good. She always been the brains of the family. She should get out the ghetto and make something of herself.
I think she's aiming to make something out of all of us, eh?
Yeah, she the moms of the family now.
Hey, who's this truth guy, Holmes? I don't think he's wrapped too tight.
He just sees everything from a different perspective, that's all. At first, I thought he was just another acid casualty fruitcake. But some of the things he say, I don't know, man. It ain't all bullshit.
Hey, you gonna become an alien hunter, Holmes?
I'll take a rain check on that one.
This is the place. They're in the second floor showroom.
Second floor? Shit.
Can I help you two, gentlemen?
Yeah. You can help us by going to help some other motherfucker.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
All right, CJ. It's time to roll. Let's follow the leader. You better keep up.
Ah, you a maniac, S.A.?
Hey, CJ, is this walkie-talkie working?
Yeah, reading you loud and clear.
Come on, CJ, see if you can keep up with Cesar Villalbando. Beat the tram up the hill. Beat some chocolate cake.
Watch it.
This tram driver must be shitting himself, Holmes. Hello, cop. What took you, eh? Hey, CJ, watch this. Nitro! Follow me down the hill, Holmes.
Okay, Caesar, that's enough fun. Let's get these cars back to the garage.
Okay, CJ. Hey, I know a quick route. Hello, cop. What, back again, idiotas? Get out of the fucking road! Holy shit! Fuck, Ro, did you see that?
Can we think about getting back before I end up in a car wreck barbecue?
I think we lost them. There's a shortcut this way. Uh-oh, more cops. Hey, back up, Holmes. Back up, back up. Okay, we're good. See you back at the garage, CJ.
Yeah, I got it. It's in the manifold.
Shit, I just changed that seal. Must have got a crimp in it. Damn.
Hey, C's, your boy is here.
He ain't my boy.
Hey, we're almost living a normal life, huh? This is far from Grove Street, right?
Yeah, I know, but I just can't get it out the back of my mind. Moms, sweet, smoke. I just can't let that go.
I know. So what we gonna do about sweet?
See, it's a shitty situation, but I gotta let it play out a little longer, okay?
Okay, but be careful. We ain't trying to lose you again.
That's right, sis. Good looking out.
Hey, Carl! I got a rap to you, Holmes. I know a guy who knows a guy who handles freight containers down on the docks. He saw one of the containers was loading up cars, and one was a match for a car on a customer's wish list. So he marked the container with a spray can, but it might be too late. The ship's loading and it moves out tomorrow.
Okay, let's go peep it out. See what we can see.
How are we gonna steal a car off a container ship, Holmes?
You know, the same way they got on. Use a dockside crane.
Man, those things are real high up. I ain't too good with ladders, and I'm afraid of heights.
Okay, I use the crane. You better be ready to crack the container.
That's the ship, CJ.
Okay, I'll go sort out the crane. Give me a second.
Well, be quick. I don't want to be caught.
Caesar, none of these is marked with spray paint.
Well, we'll just have to try one at a time, eh? Not this one, CJ! No luck, CJ! Try another! CJ, this is the one! Good work, Holmes!
Hey! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
CJ, I could do with some help!
Carl Johnson, remember that?
I can do with a little help, CJ!
Because I look nice, you think I ain't for real?
Stay right there, you thieving bastard!
Let's just get the car and get out of here!
Gotta be an easier way to earn a living than this.
Sure, Holmes, I guess. But what else you qualified for?
Yeah, I feel you.
That was like a piece of tortilla, Holmes.
Hey, man, where you been?
I tricked one of the cars on a shopping list. But the crazy bitch, she drives like the devil. I've been following her for hours, but she stopped for nothing. You'd have to ram her off the road in order to get a chance to get her car, and you know a wrecked car is no good to us. I swear she's playing with me.
Dude, calm down. If she playing with you, then she probably won't get one time involved until it turn ugly. We gotta find a way to stop her or slow her down.
Too bad we can't involve the police. Cause then we could pop her crazy bitch tires and bang her crazy bitch ass in jail for being a danger to my sanity!
You know what? I think I got an idea.
CJ, how's it going with that crazy bitch, huh?
Popped her. Just about to fix the tire. Should be back any minute.
Okay, careful with that puncture repair shit. It's nasty stuff.
Will do. Later, man. Man, stuff is disgusting. Oh, shit. All over my clothes.
Dude, you're in trouble.
Come on, dude. got you again, Carl. You're half asleep. I could have killed you in 9 different ways. Wake up and smell the coffee.
You need to lay off the coffee.
We got a problem. I got some guys out in the field need some equipment. If they don't get it, they'll be dead by nightfall.
Then take it to them.
Me take it to them?
Yeah, why not?
I got 5 guys watching me all the time. I got 2 on that hill, 1 over there, and 2 by satellite. If I go, my guys and I will be dead. I don't have a death wish. I'm a man of peace, son.
Yeah, clearly.
Take the plane. Now, you're not ready yet, so stay low under the radar. Questions?
Yeah, just one thing.
Get to it.
Wait, hey, listen. Listen to me for once. Why won't these guys come after me?
Oh, they can't. Because they're all posted on me. 1 DEA, 1 FBI, a Russian, a Cuban double agent, and my paymasters. Checks and balances. Nobody is watching anybody watching nobody. Know what I mean? Go.
Whatever, man.
Hey, Carl, you gotta stay nice and low on your approach or you'll pop up on the radar. Use the canyon as cover.
You sure this thing is safe? I can see daylight through the floor.
Hey, and that thing, you look like an enthusiast. The U.S. Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. And what's the problem then?
I said less likely. If you did as many amphetamines as these guys do, you'd be lucky not to shoot anything that moves.
Oh, shit.
Hey, just stay low and you'll be fine. Nice going, Carl. Really, you did good, kid.
What's Torino up to now? I'm feeling a little exposed here.
What's your take on this?
Damn! I thought them was your people.
Listen, Carl, we've got a problem. Some traitors from another department think they can help the overseas situation by financing militaristic dictators in exchange for arms contracts.
Hey, ain't that exactly what you do?
Well, kind of, but we get to pick our dictators. Degenerates that we can control. We try to stay the hell away from these guys with principles, because that just muddies the waters.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so, of course, these idiots have stolen a consignment of landmines and they plan to offload them in the Middle East and cause a little ruckus and everybody's crazy and have a lot of problems. I mean, Carl, do you like maiming people? I'm curious.
Maiming? Some people? Shit.
Anyway, the point is, you and me, Carl, hey, we're the same. Now, yeah, it's a dirty job, but somebody's got to do it. But if you screw this up, it causes a tinderbox situation all over Latin America and the Middle East. Now, look, I spoke to the big man. You got clearance to eliminate these fuckers. How's that? Huh?
Man, kill government agents?
Kill Schmidl. Come on, don't look at it that way. Well, yeah, think of it as pest control. It works for me. All right, come on. I can't stay here now. I'm too hip. I gotta go. Okay? I'm out of here.
You know nothing.
Daddy don't want to play.
Idiotic mammal.
Sorry.
Think I'm a bitch because of the way I dress, huh?
Carbon-based buffoon.
Excuse me.
You don't know what you're messing with. This endangers everything.
Thank you.
Torino, where are you?
Wrong devil, CJ.
Truth! How are you?
In better shape than you, fat ass.
What? Hey, you watching me?
Can't talk now. I need your help for something special. Come back here when you've lost some weight, fatso. I'll be waiting.
Hey, man, what the... Dang! I ain't that chubby.
Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ. Warm it up, Kane.
Thank you.
Rash yourself, cause I'm from Grove Street.
What is faster?
You can legally own a gun. Perfect for killing, pure and simple. The revolution is coming!
Hail, fellow. Well met. Namaste. Peace. Carl, my brother.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where is he?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient. I'm passing through life, same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on. Don't you get it? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain. Elegance does not even touch it.
Hey, Truth, do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude!
Why am I so jumpy? Man, I'm getting the heebie-jeebies.
Installation personnel, please be aware we are at condition red. This is not a drill. This facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
Personnel reminded that the downloading of pornography is strictly prohibited. The composites lab would like to remind diagnostics that their fridge is off limits to diagnostic staff. Could whoever stole the composite lab's mugs please return them? All personnel wishing to go to Shazam tonight, please inform reception at your earliest convenience.
Why am I so jumpy?
Could the owner of the alien culture in the diagnostic lab's fridge kindly remove it? Charlie have arrived in the canteen. Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Barf bags can be ordered from human resources. Personnel found stealing alien technology will not be invited on the next staff night out. Could all personnel remember that the quarantine breach alarm test has now been moved to Monday morning? Please make sure that they shut all the windows before they leave tonight. Has anybody seen my screwdriver? I think I left it in the composites lab. Personnel reminded that running in corridors whilst holding scissors is not permitted. Spunk machine has now been refilled.
No more violence. Take my pass card and go.